Last updated 2009-17, 8:46 p.m. Victor Lindelof made his Old Trafford debut in Manchester United's 30 win over Basel on Tuesday. Former Birmingham boss Gary Rowett has revealed he turned down the chance to sign Victor Lindelof from Benfica because he was not tough enough. The 23-year-old joined Manchester United in the summer for £39.5 million from Benfica, but the defender has failed to nail down a regular starting place for Jose Mourinho so far this season. During his time at Birmingham, Rowett, who currently manages Derby, said he was approached by an agent who offered the services of the Swedish defender to the Blues. Rowett says Birmingham turned down the opportunity to sign Lindelof. Speaking to Sky Sports, Rowett said, "About 2 or 3 years ago when we first went into Birmingham, an agent called us and said we are trying to get some of our younger players out to expose them to different levels. We had a look at him, Lindelof, and put it to some of the staff, but it was ironic because they felt he wasn't probably quite tough enough. Then suddenly he's been touted around at £20 million or £30 million. So I think we made a mistake. To be fair, he got straight back in the Benfica side very quickly and of course went from strength to strength." Jose Mourinho talks winning trophies, the Manchester United way, and welcoming Wayne Rooney back to Old Trafford. Lindelof failed to make the bench in 3 of United's opening 4 Premier League games, but did partner Chris Smalling at the heart of United's defence in the Champions League win over Basel.